our street corners.
Well,
come on.
And look at these boys acting a fool. Would you tell somebody he needs you right now? We're living in a crisis situation. For the Bible declares that in the last days, perilous times would come. Men would be lovers of their own selves. Lovers of pleasure more than lovers of God. But I'm looking for somebody that loves the Lord. You say, anybody in here that loves the Lord? I love the Lord. He heard my cry. He pitied every groan. Long as I live, when trouble rises, I'll hasten to his throne. The Lord have need of you. He needs your hand to touch somebody. He needs your feet to go into all the world and to preach the gospel to every creature. He needs that donkey because he's got to ride in. God help me in here. He's got to fulfill the scripture. For when he rides through Jerusalem on his way to the cross. Bless his name. He had to ride in because he had a mission. He rode in on Sunday. Bless his name. They screamed Hosanna in the highest. But he knew by Friday they would change their tune and say crucify him. But he needed somebody to hear the gospel, to hear his word. Bless his name. And Jesus said, even as my Father have sent me, now send I you. You are chosen. You are a peculiar people. You are a royal priesthood. You are a chosen generation. I need somebody who will stand up in the midst of adversity. I need somebody who will stand still in the midst of winds that are blowing to and fro. I need somebody that will be like a tree by the river of water and say, I shall not be moved. I will stand on the rock. The rock of the word. Solid rock. For my hope is built. Lord, I feel the preacher here. On nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. Oh, Christ, the solid rock. I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. The Lord needs you. Somebody is waiting for your touch. Somebody is waiting for your witness. Somebody is waiting for your encouragement. Somebody is waiting for your testimony. Somebody is waiting for a word. You've got their healing. You've got their deliverance. You've got their miracle. You've got their breakthrough. You've got their answer. Bless his name. Yeah! blessed night. They were going to church the Sunday after convocation. And when they were going to church, blessed night, they ran into a man that the Bible said had been laid daily at the gate of the temple called Beautiful. Blessed night, the man was lame and couldn't walk. He laid there on a bed. Hey, I'm here to tell you that there's some ugly folk laying down outside the church's door. There's some broken folk outside the church's door. There's some folk going through turmoil outside the church house. There's some folk going through anxiety outside the church house. Peter and John looked at the man who was used to folk putting alms a quarter here and a nickel there in his bucket, stepping over him in their St. John knit suit, in their alligator shoes, in their Louis Vuitton and Ralph Lauren, getting their praise on, stepping back over him and going back to the parking lot, to their Cadillacs, Toyotas, Mercedes, and driving home. Bless him name. They thought they had something external to give him. But God doesn't need us to give folk what's on the outside. He doesn't need us to give folk what's in the pocketbook. He doesn't need us to give folk what's on the outside. But he needs you to go on the inside where the Holy Ghost dwells. To go on the inside where the Lord lives. Peter and John looked at the man and said, look on us. The Spirit gave up. I don't I can go into overdrive. In the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. Bless your name. God needs you, because your mama needs Jesus. Y'all ain't gonna help me now. God needs you, because Pookie and Ray Ray and them need Jesus. God needs you, because Aunt Bunny and them need Jesus. God needs you, because your children need to be saved.